This is the Cummins 60 kW generator. Had been recently installed in the former Greeley Care Home Assisted Living for their standby power. It is being sold because the care home has been closed. Care home and assisted living has been closed.